On stage two of our driving home party, and that's called The Wanderer. Okay, 4 minutes now past 5, KXOL, built in the fun time. Drive careful like out there. Majority of the salt mills and offices will be let out this Thursday. Everybody in their buttmobiles doing a little bumping out there on the freeways and roadways around Fort Worth Town. You ease up on the accelerator and drive careful like. Bringing all the traffic advisories to kind of aid you on your way home today. We have our Sinatra song with the suffering secretaries. You're headed home this afternoon after a tough Thursday at the office, fighting with the boss and all that jazz, you know. And, of course, tonight at 6, the Thursday edition of the Battles of the New South is going to be very exciting tonight. Like 72 degrees currently our temperature.
Once again, Lone Star makes beer history. Lone Star is first again with the all-new handy glass can. The new modern way to buy certified quality Lone Star beer. Lone Star glass cans are real space savers. Inches shorter than regular bottles, yet hold a full 12 ounces of certified quality Lone Star. Lone Star glass cans cost much less than metal cans, and there's no deposit, no return. When they're empty, you throw them away just like metal cans. Glass cans are the new shape of refreshment, so compact they fit any refrigerator shelf. Buy certified quality Lone Star, this new modern way, in the handy glass can that safeguards natural beer flavor, cools much more beer in much less space, and saves you the trouble of returning bottles. Now, certified quality Lone Star beer comes to you in the new handy glass can that protects traditional beer flavor naturally in glass. Look for it now at your favorite retailer.
Yeah, you do that, won't you? That's Lone Star beer. Let's recap the weather. KXOL weather for Fort Worth and vicinity. Of course, we're under severe weather alert until 10 o'clock tonight. Roy Eaton told you about that on the award-winning news seconds ago. The official forecast of the Fort Worth area, partly cloudy tonight, turning colder late tonight, mostly cloudy and colder tomorrow, with scattered light rain, a possibility. Low tonight will be in the low 40s, high tomorrow around 50 degrees. And on stage two, here's Bruce Chanel.
Dream girl. Why must you haunt my dreams? You are so lyrical, and then you're gone. Dreamer, your mind when shadows creep. To have, to hold, and keep until the dawn. With each waking moment, I pray for a night to come, when I'll have beside me until my dream is done.
Dream girl, why can't my dreams come true? Why must I dream of you? And then you're gone.
With each waking moment, I pray for a night to come. When I'll have you beside me until my
dream girl, why must you haunt my dreams? You are so real, it seems, and in your
that's Bruce Chanel for you, and that's called Dream Girl. And a beautiful sound. That's the flip side of Hey Baby. We'll have Hey Baby again just a little bit here on the Bill and this driving home party for you. On a great big old Thursday afternoon, of course. Dream Girl, Bruce Chanel. A lot of requests for us this afternoon. 9 minutes now past five. Just a flip shot as we drive home with you here on stage two of the bash. Bring you all traffic advisories as they occur. This is KXOL 1360, most happy radio.
And if anyone should ask, you're listening to the Bill Innes thing.
You pick a ripe, juicy peach, so it's flavor and freshness.
That's right.
A firm red tomato for flavor and freshness.
That's right,
too. And you pick a loaf of bread for very much the same reason. Flavor and freshness. The Baird family's constant aim is to bake every loaf with exactly those qualities. Flavor and freshness. Pick flavor. Pick freshness. Pick Mrs. Baird's bread. It stays fresh longer.
We got a lot of twist parties going on this afternoon. We got a lot of calls from them. We're going to twist again. We've been twisting all afternoon.
Phew!
But we'll have another one for you here in just a second. So hang on out there. It's 9.5 now past 5, 72 degrees temperature currently in downtown Fort Worth. You can't beat that through the type weather. You kind of drive careful like out there now. Ease up on the accelerator.
Check your calendar, too. It's January 4th of the new year. Let's go to the movies tonight, everybody.
Bachelor Flash.
Bachelor Flash, 20th Century Fox's hilarious motion picture parade of laughs in CinemaScope.
Bachelor Flash.
With the greatest gang of fun lovers who ever held a badge. Susie Wells, Richard Beamer, Terry Thomas, and Celeste Holm.
Bachelor Flash.
It's open house 24 hours a day. Open to all females, that is. As the gals start coming in through the doors, the windows, and the woodwork. Why, even the wallflowers start to blush. In color by deluxe, of course. So come on up and join the fun with Susie Weld, Richard Beamer, Terry Thomas, and Celeste Holm in
Bachelor Flat.
Yeah.
Ooh. Bachelor Flat starts tomorrow at the Worth Theater in Fort Worth. Don't you dare miss it. Okay, twisting parties, let's twist out there. Here's Bobby Darin. His lovely eyes.
Your magic hand. Your loving eyes kissable lips. Make my heart realize I'm in love, till I know it's true. For the love that is born for irresistible you. Well, I don't know what you've got, but it's got me, baby, I'm hooked. Like a fish in the sea, you make angels come from above. You could make the devil fall in love. And a wooden form for irresistible you. Oh, come on. Let's dance a while.
the wonder of love. And you know, come, I don't you fret. Don't you worry about me, cause I never forget how much you mean to me. I love you, my whole life through. Tell me who would it fall for if it isn't for you. Let's drift away. Don't you worry about me, I'll never forget how much you mean to me. I love you, my whole life through. But tell me, what is all here is it for you?
Okay, that's Bobby Darin for you right there on stage two of the Villainous Driving Home Party for Thursday. That's called Irresistible You. Who wouldn't flip the Irresistible You, huh? Yeah, exactly. 72 degrees currently. Our chef's here in downtown Fort Worth right now.
Crave a tasty dessert, but can't take the calories they all seem to carry? Don't just do without. Enjoy a delicious dessert that has fewer than 100 calories in a 4-ounce serving, but still tastes great. Just put Vanderfort Slim Freeze in your shopping cart when next you're at the grocery. Serve it to the whole family. The ones that aren't watching their weight will never know it's a special low-cal treat. But you will know that, along with that great taste, you're helping your family to stay trim and healthy. By Vanderbort Slim Free, it's sure good.
Here's the happy spot, and we're kidding you not. We got it so hard to sit and to lock 13-6-0 songs. Nothing on your mind but the music of the day and the music we play. You're feeling so gay. 13-6-0 songs. Tuned to Fort Worth leader KXOL. You'll find you'll never go wrong if you learn the truth. This happy truth.
13-6-0
song.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jane, it's a bingo right there for you on the home, buddy. Okay, gals, this is yours. It's 15 minutes past 5. KXOL, more music time on the Villainous Bass. Good to have you aboard. Don't miss the battle of the new sounds. Tonight at 6, we've got 3 great challenges for you. Been a tough Thursday at the office, girls, right, huh? All right, gotta take the pins out of your hair now and kick off your heels. Sit back, take a deep breath. Oh, we're going to kind of ease your tattered nerves. Here's our Sinatra Slinger for the suffering secretary, Frank. Turn the girlies on one time, will you? Yeah.
Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear, I found my way. For love came just in time. You found me just in time and changed my lonely life that lovely day. We'll be right back.
more doubt of fear, 'cause I've found my way. For love came just in time, you found me just in time, and changed my lonely life and love.
The big band bash, the Billy May crew back in Frank on that one. That's Sinatra Slingers and the Suffering Secretaries on the Thursday. That's when the bells are ringing, you know it. That's called Just in Time. I found it just in time. Frank for you here, gals. 18 minutes now past 5, KXOL. What is the time on the Bill Ellis Show? And if anyone should ask, you're digging the bash here. Thursday session down to 71 degrees. Expected low tonight will be in the low 40s, high tomorrow around 50. And as you have probably heard, the Fort Worth area, you probably can't tell it by looking outside, but it's true. The Fort Worth area is included in a severe weather forecast, which is good and in effect until 10 o'clock tonight. Forecast calls for a few isolated tornadoes and scattered severe thunderstorms accompanied by large hail and damaging winds in the area along and 120 miles south of the line. From 20 miles north of Fort Worth to 40 miles north of Texarkana, the Texas portion of the forecasted area is bounded by Texarkana to Rome, to Cleveland, to Moody, the Palestine, to Jacksonville, to Carthage, and back to Texarkana. Cities included in the alerted area are, of course, Fort Worth, Dallas, Tyler, Sulphur Springs, Marshall, Longview, Greenville, Corsicana, Henderson, and Greenville. So the KXOL News Center will keep you alerted weather-wise of any major happenings in that particular area. We'll keep you swinging with good sounds and groovies for you right around 7 o'clock. The Battle of the New Sounds tonight at 6, and our award-winning extra edition of the news coming up at 5:30 here on the Bill Ellis Show. 19 now, past 5.
Kissinger's gone and done it again. Announcing... Kissinger Discount Auto Supply Store number 7. You heard it, Kissinger number 7, opening this Friday, January 6th and Saturday the 7th. In honor of this new store, Kissinger has pulled the lid off Discount Auto Supply prices. You said it. Listen to this. Motor oil and factory sealed cans as low as 12 cents a can. Right, and Hollywood glass back mufflers for most cars, $4.88, guaranteed for as long as you own the car. More battery chargers that charge both 6 and 12 volt batteries, $4.44. Don't stop now. Hastings Firepower spark plugs just 59 cents each. Just a sampling of the extra special discount auto buys waiting for you. Right now. Where, you say? At Kissinger, of course. 5151 River Oaks Boulevard, 3019 North Main. 5021 Northeast 28th Street, 4117 Hemp Hill. 541 South Riverside Drive, and newly opened store number 6 at 822 Cherry Lane in White Settlement. All Kissinger stores open 7 a.m. till 10 p.m. 7 days a week. The River Oaks store open till 1 a.m. 7 nights a week. Kissinger will not be undersold.
Kissinger's new store number 7 is located at 3112 North Main. So go in tomorrow and register for free door prizes to be given away every hour on the hour all day Saturday. Kissinger's new store number 7, 3112 North Main. Don't you dare miss out on that, movie one. Here's Burl Ives on stage 2 for you. Oh, big one for Burl. Called a little bit of tear. Just let me down.
A little bit of tear let me down. Spoil my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown. But a little bit of tear let me down. You said you were leaving tomorrow, that today was our last day. I said there'd be no sorrow, that I'd laugh when you walked away. But a little bit of tear let me down. Spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown. But a little bit of tear let me down. I said I'd laugh when you left me, full of funny as you went out the door. That I'd have another one waiting, I'd wave goodbye as you go. A little bit of tear let me down. Spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown. But a little bit of tear let me down. A Everything went like I planned, and I really put on quite a show. In my heart I felt I could stand till you walked with your lips through the door. Then a little bit of fear let me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown. Oh, but a little bit of fear let me down, a little bit of fear let me down.
Pearl eyes and a little bitty tear let me down. A great big one around KXOL, and you did so much right here. Here's another together at 5:30, our driving home edition extra for you, reported by June Crabb in the KXOL award-winning News Bureau, where all news comes first by all means.
Hundreds attended the grand opening recently of Mid-City's Furniture and Auction, and hundreds went away with fantastic bargains. Now, may we renew the invitation to you to attend the big auction every Friday night? You'll make savings like you've never dreamed of before. New and used furniture is auctioned off every Friday night at fantastic savings to everyone. Mid-City Furniture and Auction is located in the Richmond Hills Shopping Center at 6609 Baker Boulevard. So join the crowd. Head for Mid-City Furniture and Auction. Cash in on the big, big savings. Don't miss a single one of the giant furniture auctions held every Friday night at 8 p.m. at Mid-City's Furniture and Auction. That address again is Mid-City's Furniture and Auction, 6609 Baker Boulevard in the Richland Hills Shopping Center. That's on Highway 183. Don't miss the auction Friday night.
Oh, no, don't you dare miss that. From KXOL, most happy radio, if anyone should ask you,
you're listening to the Bill Enis thing of a jig there. It's on the television right now.
No, radio, Sam.
Oh, this isn't television?
No, this isn't television. This is radio.
Oh, no wonder it doesn't look so good.
Roll up the carpet for dancing. Roll out the full staff for beer at its best. Live, refreshing, alive with premium quality taste.
There's light-hearted living in light-hearted Falstaff. Live with taste that comes right from the heart of finest barley, pure as crystal water too, and the heart of the pot for a light-hearted brew. There's light-hearted living in light-hearted Falstaff beer.
Falstaff in Tarrant County, T.E. Mercer Distributing Company.
On stage two, as we drive home with you, here is the brand spanking new one for Jimmy Dean.
She kind of breezed into town from New Orleans and said, "Boys, I'm Big John, Cajun Queen. I didn't come here to argue or waste anybody's time. I just come to get my man from your dirty old mind. Because he moved me. Now where you give up, old Queenie's gonna start. Cause I got a powerful love in my heart. So just show me the hole way down in the ground and tell the whole wide world Big John's been found. He's living. So down in the mine without a sign of a light, old Queenie went looking for John that night. She found him there at the bottom of the pit and placed a red-hot kiss on his cold blue lip. He started breathing. She waited a minute and then she kissed him again, and old John got the power of a 100 men. Up he come a clawing and a digging like a mole, and said, "Come on, Queenie, we're gonna leave this hole." They started walking. Now a roar from the crowd greeted this fine pair. They both walked out in that cool night air. And up for silence was Big John's man, and the Queen said, "I told you I'd get my man. Cause they moved." You can find them today, they're down in New Orleans. Big Bad John and his Cajun Queen. They're a little bit wrinkled from the strain of time, but their love's just as strong as that night in the mine. 110 grandchildren. Now the moral story has a real clear omen.
Don't you ever underestimate the power of a woman.
That's Jimmy Dean for you. That's called the Cajun Queen, another brand spanking new one for Jimmy Dean. Right here on the Villainous Show, that's the way you hear it. Big hits back to back. Jimmy Dean and the Cajun Queen, and here's Raoul Donner, and She's Everything.
If only you would have kissed me the way that she kissed me. And if only you would have loved me the way that she loved me. But you didn't. Now she's with me. Oh yes, darling, she's everything I wanted you to be. And it's not that I love her so much more. It's just she gave me love I've been longing for.
Everything I wanted you to be. Okay, the extra driving home edition of the news coming up next. Gene Grant reports saying from the KXOL News Center. On the other side, more groovy for you on the Villainous Driving Home Party. We're going to get to your favorite request. Just hang on. The Battle of the New Sounds, 30 minutes away at 6 o'clock. Going to be a gadget for tonight at 6 for Thursday. Don't you dare miss it and drive careful like, won't you? Taking the doors of the Villainous Show on KXOL Radio, Fort Worth at 5:30.
Washington, a Senate probe to begin.
KXOL award-winning news, first in fact.
Now for Frontier Pontiac Rambler, Gene Kraft.
Senate hearings will open January 23rd into charges that the Pentagon has prevented military personnel from speaking out in the dangers of communism. In announcing this today, Democratic Senator John Stennis of Mississippi, chairman of the Senate group that will conduct the hearings, said former Army Major General Edwin Walker has agreed to testify.
A reminder from Frontier Pontiac, 3rd and Commerce, downtown. 1962 is Pontiac's year. Join the hundreds of folks who've learned that Pontiac is the buy. Be a Pontiac owner in a Pontiac town. And for that deal you want, check Frontier. You owe it to yourself to see what Frontier has to offer before you make any decision on a new car. Star Chief, Bonneville, Catalina, Safari, or Grand Prix, the Pontiac you select at Frontier will start your new year right. Pontiac, America's number one road car. And your Pontiac is waiting for you now at Frontier Pontiac on Pontiac Corner, 3rd and Commerce, downtown.
International Weather Center, the Fort Worth area is under a severe weather forecast. The forecast calls for the possibility of a few tornadoes and scattered severe thunderstorms, accompanied by large hail and damaging winds until 10 p.m. The forecast covers most of northeast Texas and includes such cities as Fort Worth, Dallas, Greenville, Tyler, Jacksonville, Cleburne, Rome, and Texarkana. No damage has been reported. However, the blustery cold front is sending blowing dust and snow into parts of the South Plains. Washington, All economic and diplomatic sanctions against the Dominican Republic were removed today by the Council of the Organization of American States. 20 of the 21 nations of the Council voted to remove the sanctions, with only Cuba abstaining. The Council said the Caribbean country, once dominated by dictator Trujillo, is no longer a threat to peace and security of the Western Republic. Washington. Fred Korth was sworn in today as Secretary of the Navy by Defense Secretary Robert McNamara. Korth, former president of the Continental National Bank, succeeds another Fort Worther, John Connolly, who resigned to enter the Texas governor's race. McNamara, during the ceremony, said, "We in the Defense Department and the nation as a whole are to be congratulated on such an able public servant." Among those attending the ceremonies at the Pentagon today was Fort Worth Congressman Jim Wright. Houston, John Connolly, former Secretary of the Navy, said today he will begin an extremely vigorous campaign for governor within a few days. Fort Worth. County Commissioner Brian Henderson wrote a finish to courthouse gossip about his absence from an important session just before the holidays. Henderson told Commissioner's Court he understood some rather caustic remarks had been made concerning his absence from the meeting at which the court had held its final budget hearing and okayed raises for county employees. At least one official accused Henderson of purposefully missing the vote on the raises. This morning, Henderson said he had never shirked his duties as a commissioner and declared his absence was unavoidable. Eastland, the town of Eastland, isn't forgetting the man who made Eastland internationally famous. The Eastland Chamber of Commerce has announced plans to erect a memorial to Boyce House, the late Fort Worth humorist and author. It was House who came up with the story of Old Rip, the horned frog. House claimed Old Rip had remained alive for 31 years inside the cornerstone of the Eastland County Courthouse. As Old Rip's fame grew, House took the horned frog on a nationwide tour. Today, Old Rip lies in a tiny open casket inside a glass case in the lobby of the Eastland County Courthouse.
America has gone for the car with the dynamic Pontiac Punch. Get in behind the wheel of a 62 Pontiac from Frontier. Feel the thrill of the sheer power of your gentlest command. Know the pleasure of absolute handling ease with a fine new Frontier Pontiac. And it's easier than you think. Get the Frontier deal on the Pontiac of your choice. Begin the new year with Pontiac Punch. Motor through the months with ease. Buy your Pontiac from Fort Worth's only home-owned authorized Pontiac dealer, Frontier Pontiac, 3rd and Commerce, downtown.
Current weather conditions for Greater Fort Worth, downtown temperature 70 degrees, relative humidity 25%, wind south-southwesterly at 16 miles per hour, barometric pressure 29.63 and rising. In Dallas, it's 67 degrees. Now the area forecast, partly cloudy tonight, turning colder late tonight, mostly cloudy and colder Friday with scattered light rain, low tonight, lower 40s, high Friday around 50, wind southerly 15 to 25 miles per hour, becoming northerly late tonight, the Fort Worth area under a severe weather forecast until 10 p.m. That's news and weather to 5:35 p.m. for Frontier Pontiac Rambler. This is Gene Kraft.
Thank you, Gene. This is Bobby Lewis.
Coffee in the morning.
Coffee in the morning.
Supper in the evening.
Supper in the evening.
But mainly in the afternoon. I put sugar in my coffee.
Sugar in my coffee.
Sweetens up my coffee.
Sweetens up my coffee.
Like Mamie does the afternoon. They say that love is better with the moon in the sky, but not for Mamie and me. We're together when the sun is high, from a quarter to two to a quarter to three. Coffee is a pleasure.
Coffee is a pleasure.
Supper is a pleasure.
Supper is a pleasure.
But lunchtime can come too soon. That way, Mamie, in the afternoon. The moon in the sky, but not for Mamie and me. We're
together when the sun is high. From a quarter to two to a quarter to three, coffee is a pleasure.
Coffee is a pleasure.
Cup brew is a pleasure.
Supper is a pleasure.
But lunchtime can come too soon. That phrase may be in the afternoon.
That's Bobby Lewis. That's going to be nothing but a smash hit record. That's called Mania in the Afternoon. That's from the Broadway show, Family Affair. And then a twist out for you right here on the bill of the show as we drive home with you on stage two. Mania in the Afternoon. That's the current KXOL champ of the day. In less than an hour, we'll have a brand new champ. The Battle of the New South tonight at 6. We got three great ones for you tonight.
Hey, buddy, what are you so happy about? Don't you have any Christmas bills?
Christmas bills?
That's funny, Mac. Really funny.
Oh, come on, will you? What's the blame funny? What's the joke?
No joke. There's no joke, son. I'm just plain happy.
Now, cut that out. How come you're so happy?
Man, I'm just one of thousands of happy people who have savings account at Fort Worth Savings and Loan Association.
Now, isn't that ridiculous? I never heard of anything so silly.
Wait a minute. What's so ridiculous about no Christmas bills? My kids' college education already salted away. My new car paid for in cash.
Yeah.
And I've just received my semi-annual 4% dividend from Fort Worth Savings. Ha ha! Isn't that something to smile about, huh?
Man, you're not smiling. You're hysterical.
Why not, brother? Why not?
You too can get happy. Open your account today. Savings received by the 10th of January. Earn full 6 months dividend credit. Downtown, 300 West 7th in Ridgely, 6323 Camp Bowie. And on the south side at 216 East Seminary. Fort Worth Savings and Loan, the happiest association you'll ever have.
Check your TikTok as we drive home with you now, 21 and a half minutes before 6. KXOL, more music time on the bill on this show. And we groove right along, recapping the weather June Kraft gave you on our driving home extra edition. But it was partly cloudy tonight, turning colder later on tonight. Mostly cloudy and cold tomorrow, with scattered light rain forecast. Low tonight in the low 40s, high tomorrow around 50. And as Dean told you, we are under a severe weather alert until 10 o'clock tonight. For isolated tornadoes, scattered severe thunderstorms, large hail, all that jazz, you know. And KXOL News Center will keep you posted weather-wise. You stay tuned right here on KXOL. That's the only place you know. 69 degrees currently, our temperature in downtown Fort Worth.
For 32 degrees, if you're so inclined, stay tuned to KXOL.
Yes, is it true that Sherlock Holmes is a housing developer near Omaha, Nebraska, Bill?
No, I don't think so. Ray Peterson sings.
I know I can't make you stay. And as you're walking away, it hurts me so to see you go. And I could have loved you so well. I know you'll just make me blue. It's time can never come, but every day, in every way, I could have loved you so well. I would have always been strong, each time I had to be strong, you could rely.
Strong ballad for you. That's called I Could Have Loved You So Well.
Severe weather has been forecast for the Fort Worth, Dallas area until 10 p.m., calling for the possibility of a few tornadoes and scattered severe thunderstorms accompanied by large hail and damaging winds. At 5 p.m. this evening, radar reports showers and an area of thunderstorms extending from the Lufkin area southward to the coast. These thunderstorms are moving northward into the tornado and severe thunderstorm forecast area, and some severe thunderstorms and possible tornadoes are expected as forecast. However, drier air has moved into the Carter Field area and is expected to reach the Dallas area during the next couple of hours. Severe thunderstorms are not likely in this drier air. Severe thunderstorms or tornadoes are not expected in the extreme west portions of the forecast area, which includes Fort Worth, Dallas, Johnson, Denton, and Collin counties. Stand by for further details.
24-hour radar report for Fort Worth.
Look for the sphere and get chewing enjoyment. Look for the sphere, get Wrigley's. Fresh, strong, lively, long-lasting too. You say Wrigley's is great to chew. Look for the sphere and get chewing enjoyment with the biggest little treat in all the land. Get the package with the sphere and you'll know enjoyment's here. Be sure it's Wrigley's gum.
Friends, the word spearmint cannot be trademarked, so there are many spearmint gums on the market. To be sure of getting the original Wrigley spearmint, look for the spear on the package. It is the Wrigley trademark. Some people call it a spear, some call it an arrow. Whichever you call it, it is the Wrigley trademark and is your guarantee of real chewing enjoyment. So remember,
get the package with the spear and you'll know enjoyment's here. Be sure it's Wrigley's gum.
Oh, yeah, Steffi, you sing that pretty good.
Well, you know, no conceit in her family. She's got it all.
Here comes the Shirelles for you at 16 before 6 on the Bill and His Show, the Battle of the New Town, 16 minutes away at 6. This is called Baby, It's You.
Sha-la-la-la-la.
It's not the way you smile that touched my heart.
Sha-la-la-la-la.
It's not the way you kiss that tears me apart. Oh, 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 oh. Many, many nights roll by.
I sit alone at home and cry over you.
What can I do?
I can't stop myself.
'Cause baby, it's you. Baby, it's you. You should hear what they say about you.
Cha-la-la-la-la.
They say you've never, never, never been true. Oh.
Those are Shirelles for you on the Bill and the Show. That's a great good one called Baby, It's You.
Okay, 13 and a half minutes now before 6. KXOL building in Funtown. Our Thursday edition is back. 4th January, 1963. Drive your car out there, bring you all the traffic advice you have to do. Right now, let's sip one, shall we?
If you like beer, here are some things you'd like to know. In Texas, Lone Star Beer now outsells all the nationally distributed brands combined. Also, Lone Star now leads in more of the wholesale beer markets of the state than any other brand. And in San Antonio, brewing capital of the Southwest and home of folks who know, Lone Star outsells any other brand by more than 2-1. Want to know why? Well, here's one reason. That's the sound of pure artesian water gushing from one of Lone Star's own giant artesian wells. For 21 years, this great artesian water has been the heart of every Lone Star brew. Lone Star uses nothing but the costliest grain, malt, and hops. And Lone Star is one of the very few beers in America brewed with no added sugars and no added syrup. It's a great, natural, all-grain beer. So take a break for a cold Lone Star.
Yeah, Lone Star, that's the one. Take a break for the cold Lone Star, won't you? Hey, don't forget now, the great big beer item contest underway. KXOL is going to win $50 from KXOL. Same time express your rules to help world peace. There's a KXOL beer item contest today. Simply write a letter to Dear Ivan telling him in your own words about the wonderful country we live in and why you would like to have our world united in peace. Send your letters to Dear Ivan, KXOL Fort Worth, and the link will do. Letters must be postmarked before midnight, January 8th. And if your letter is chosen as the winner, it'll be recorded and played on KXOL, and also you'll receive $50. Get in on that Dear Ivan contest today, won't you? Here's Lee Dorsey to do it one time.
She got a whole lot of rhythm for when she walks, and I can hear the music when she talks. Do re mi fa so la si, forget about the do and think about the do. Do re mi fa so la si, I wonder who can this rhythm be. She ain't Mona Lisa as I can see, but I don't care if she looks good to me. So baby, my soul I see, forget about the door and think about me. I don't really fight who I see. I can let you love me gently. I make time to save you, but I get so fast. I tell the pretty baby how you're gonna act. I don't really fight who I see. Forget about the door and think about me. Let's get together and make a movie. A-B-C-D-A-F-G. A Cupid shooting arrows three by three. A Do-Re-Mi-Fa-So-La-Si. Forget about the do and think about me. A Do-Re-Mi-Fa-So-La-Si. Forget about the do and think about me.
Okay, that's Lee Dorsey for you right there. That's called Do Re Mi and a Glass of Rooney of the time. Here on stage 2 of our driving home party. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we're getting ever so close. Got three great ones tonight. Tell all your friends, we need your folk group. It should be very, very close tonight on the Battle of the New Sound. Three challenges that end tonight. on the battle. But then again, this is coming up with six scores. One winning news in just about 3 or 4 minutes from right now. This is Solomon Bird. Got a hit on his hand. Felt I almost lost my mind.
I lost my baby. I had to find out. Although I felt within myself that I was only gonna be hurting the end, but some way I just can't do it. And what it took to tell me. Yes, it was saying what she said. Ooh. Well, I can tell you people, you must not say goodbye.
Yeah. Winning the blues for you right there. That's Solomon Bird coming off a great big hit sound. Yes, indeed. This is his brand new one. Oh, boy. Thought I almost lost my mind. Well, I was your hunter sound for you. Then I'm 62 back. Right back to raise the curtain on stage 3. We'll be with the battle of the new sounds and all that jazz. And we'll kick it off and raise the lid. And all you quick parties going on, we're going to do it again. Something like this. That, of course, is Mr. Chubby Checker. We'll twist again like he did last summer here on the Villainous Show to raise the curtain on stage 3. In the meantime, you drive careful, right? Stand by for the news. We'll be for alone. We're going to have an exciting battle tonight for those who dare. KXOL News time on the Villainous Show now, 5:55.
Fort Worth, Fort Worth, bad weather called off.
KXOL award-winning news, first in fact.
Now with first news, first, Gene Kraft.
A giant portion of northeast Texas was placed under a severe weather alert this afternoon. The forecast called for the possibility of a few tornadoes and scattered severe thunderstorms, accompanied by large hail and damaging winds until 10 p.m. However, the Weather Bureau said drier air has moved into the Fort Worth area and is expected to reach the Dallas area in the next couple of hours, and severe thunderstorms or tornadoes are not expected in the extreme west portion of the forecast area, which includes Terrence, Dallas, Johnson, Denton, and Collin County. Washington, the Council of the Organization of American States, has removed all economic and diplomatic sanctions from the Dominican Republic. 20 nations voted for removal. The 21st, Cuba, abstained. In taking the action, the council said the Dominican Republic no longer constitutes a threat to the peace and security of the Americas. The sanctions imposed in 1960 included a break in diplomatic relations. Fort Worth attorney Byron Matthews paid a $5,000 filing fee today to enter the Democratic primary as a candidate for criminal district judge. The 48-year-old Matthews has been a Fort Worth attorney for 28 years. Judge Willis McGregor has said he will not seek re-election. Matthews lives at 412 North Fielder Road in Arlington. Leopoldville. Katanga Province representatives have met with Central Congolese government officials in Leopoldville to lay plans for a new constitution for the Congo. The arrival of the Katangans implemented one more point of President Chombe's declaration to end the Katanga secession. The rival delegations are expected to work for many weeks over the detailed structures of a new reunited Congo. Denton. An honor student at Denton High School, 16-year-old Wayne Rosser Abbott II, died of a self-administered chloroform dose early today. The youth's body was found in his bedroom by his mother, Mrs. Wayne Abbott Jr. Palm Beach. President Kennedy will leave Florida for Washington by jet plane tomorrow afternoon instead of remaining in Palm Beach until Saturday as originally planned. Kennedy will confer in Washington Saturday with Chairman Wilbur Mills of the House Ways and Means Committee. They'll take up key phases of the chief executive's legislative program. Austin, both the Texas House and Senate defeated moves to bring the special legislative session, which opened yesterday, to an immediate end. Houston, a young woman who threatened for 15 minutes to jump from a fourth-floor hotel window in Houston today was pulled to safety by a police detective. Makassar, Indonesian President Sukarno has made the first of five speeches to whip up national fervor in his explosive dispute with the Netherlands. Sukarno told a cheering crowd at Makassar that Indonesia will take Dutch New Guinea this year, either by negotiation or fighting. He said, no fleet, no army, no force could stop Indonesia. Fort Worth State Representative Tommy Shannon has said he will not seek the Senate seat now held by Doyle Willis. Shannon, now in his third term in the House, said he will seek re-election. Shannon has been considering a Senate race since he and Willis clashed last year over the Carling Brewery for Fort Worth. Jackson, the Mississippi House has adopted a resolution that would, in effect, bar Negroes from sitting in the galleries of the legislature. The action came after seven Negroes visited the Capitol yesterday to hear Governor Ross Barnett address a joint session of the legislature. Washington, Fred Forth was sworn in today as Secretary of the Navy by Defense Secretary Robert McNamara. Forth, former president of the Continental National Bank, succeeds another Fort Worther, John Connolly, who resigned to enter the Texas governor's race. McNamara, during the...